You know, I've been practicing dentistry 40 years. I'm celebrating 40 years, yeah, this year. It's been wonderful. I'd like to practice another 40, Lord willing. I'm originally from North Dakota. I went to school at the University of North Dakota in Grand Forks, undergrad school. I was fortunate to get into Northwestern Dental School in Chicago, so really a great school. Then after that, I was in the Navy, and I served with the 1st Marine Division at Camp Pendleton, California, as a Navy dentist serving with the 1st Marines. After that, I've been involved in a lot of continuing education courses. I'm a member of local societies, but one of my biggest things that I really enjoy is being a member of the American Academy of Cosmetic Dentistry, and I really poured myself into that over the last number of years because it really helps you understand the art of cosmetic dentistry. And the other one I've been involved with, what they call Spear Education in Scottsdale, Arizona. I am a member of the visiting faculty there, so I will go down and teach and mentor on an occasional basis. I will take courses there. I've immersed myself in that whole, in all the heavy continuing education. There's always new techniques, there's latest materials, so I want to be cutting edge as much as possible. Behind every smile, there's a story. It can be an emotional story to where you're, people just hate their lives and they just hate their teeth. So when I can take a person like that and take them out of that anxiety or that mental bondage, if you want to call it, and transfer them into beautiful, smiling women, just to bring out their beautiful inside. Life is too beautiful not to smile. We all have to enjoy life, and we have to live it to our fullest. And so if I can help somebody just enjoy the rest of their lives with a beautiful smile, those are two things that are really driving me, or that just I love so much about dentistry. But my life, when I'm outside the office, it's usually with grandkids, enjoying my family. I'm fortunate to have 8 grandchildren, 5 of them here, and my wife of over 40 years. We're enjoying our grandchildren a lot. We do take some trips. I also enjoy motorcycling. Motorcycling is very therapeutic for me. I just love to do a long ride and just enjoy motorcycling. We enjoy fishing with my family. And in the wintertime, we usually do a trip down into the Black Hills and do some skiing, and again, just a good week with family time. And also I'm involved with the community to some degree. I'm a very strong supporter of our public school systems and private school systems here in town, and also of our local zoo. So I try to be very involved with the community too, and also our church. I want them to let my patients know, or future patients know, that they're going to be totally in control of their smile all the way through the process. There's going to be no secrets. There's going to be no luck involved with it. We're going to educate them through pictures. We're going to educate them through models. And then we're also going to do a trial smile in them before we put the perm ones in. So they're in control. I listen to them. So that's, and then also I educate them. I give them options.